action go-karts, 135cc, being driven by men who have elected, weirdly, not to wear full-face crash helmets.
It's hardcore, isn't it?
Yeah, I would have gone for the full-face, they haven't. So, Paul, are you ready? You're ready, good. So, in 3, 2, 1, begin! There goes the hurdle, rushing towards the athlete. The athlete's running nicely now. Jumps over the top, that can keep him ahead. Can you do it again? Yes, he can. And a third time, he's done it!
Good to watch. That is hurdling massively.
It's better than watching someone from the Ivory Coast jumping over a stick.
Yeah, let's put it green.